Do you girls have thoughts and feelings for one another?
I think Jekka's kind of spoiled.
And I feel like Nicole's a bitch.
Not quite what I was looking for. It seems that almost every time either of you are in trouble, you're always together. Is there something between the two of you that you may not realize?
What does any of that even mean?
He's asking if we're lesbians.
Oh, you just love that, wouldn't you?